Yeah. The Warriors with the sweep and the win. I think Kevin Durant's gonna be the MVP, I don't know. Man, that was a good game. Just trying to do that side bun. And I don't think a sportsman it should be dictated by if you shake hands or not. To me, it's by how you conduct your business and how you compete on the floor. Been a pro. Absolutely. Seth Curry. Let's see here. Just the dominant second half. Complete control. And of course, the fans back home. Some of them are over for Kane Bob in person. But that place is packed tonight. Oracle Arena in Oakland, the fans. That watch party on the big screen. Enjoying every second. The celebration underway in the Bay Area. Damn, I gotta get these. Sits. Damn. But it's all I got for you guys. I know it's not interesting, but shit, I ain't one of the professional YouTubers. Matter of fact, I am private though. On March 1st, 1810, collapsing in 226, the Colossus of Rhodes, Louise Dust.